And I wanna get to know you better. Can we talk?
What up, TAAs? Welcome back to another video. Today we have a church's mukbang. We got some mac and cheese, fried chicken, and some green beans. Don't forget to check the link down below for the coldest water bottle. And I am drinking on a Gatorade. We're finna pray we're gonna get it in. I got a couple of dipping sauces over here. Father God, thank you for the food I'm about to receive. I thank you, Lord, for the hands that prepared it. I thank you, Lord, for the people on everything they need that you supply them and their cups are running up. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. How are y'all doing today? We're gonna go ahead and put some honey on this piece of chicken. I hope all is well with everyone today. I got me some honey mustard I might use. I also got this old sweet and blazing sauce, kind of like a barbecue sauce. I don't know about that two times spice, but anyway, here y'all go. Get some on fam. Ooh, that's good. I know you learn. Yeah, Texas got the best green beans to me. I don't know what they put in, like they put a piece of old meat or something in them. These things are good. The mac and cheese. Y'all see it? I can't really tilt the green beans over like they could. Got some juice in them. But these hit right here. Hold on. Y'all see them? And they still smoking. Ooh, whoa! Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I should have just got two of these. Good God Almighty. I don't know what they put in these things, but they got me whatever it is. Good old movie. You gotta see some swing on my eye. I'm trying to tie them on the mold off and make them come out. So I don't pay attention to that. If y'all see it. Everybody was at work like, what is that? Ooh, that's good. Oh, I gotta put them down. Ooh. Ooh, them things so good. Lord have mercy. I'm talking taste. That's my light now. Oh, that's so good. I'm gonna pick them back up. Probably. get some of this macaroni and cheese. Do y'all like the, some people say the burnt part on them? It'd be good. I don't even think I'm chewing these things. Always tempted, Lord. Always. No, I didn't fall for that. Excuse me. It looks good. Yeah, that was good. Wait a minute. Let me try this again. Make sure I ain't going crazy. Trying to make sure I ain't going crazy, y'all. That was good, just in there. Just how you supposed to eat it. Calm the heat down. That's my secret. will be really good. That don't make no sense right there. Oh, excuse me. If y'all like that 2-time spicy sauce, then y'all want to tone it down a little bit. Put some honey on there. That's the key, but it's just right. I don't know why I never thought about that. Last piece. I don't even remember eating all that. good. Yeah, I know it worked because I would have been whining in there from right now. Woo! Mm. Oh, good. Oh. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Until next time, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell to be notified whenever we or I upload videos. If you ain't already a TWA family member, go ahead and hit that bell and hit subscribe. Peace.